Hello guys, a new tutorial. I will show you how to resolve a problem wireless on Evento 80.04. So let's follow this step. So let's open terminal and copy the first command. Sorry for the point. Okay, this is the information. Let's take the number for project and copy this. And now we must add this file config inside etcpm config.d. So let's go inside this path. So wait. Okay, there is no config.d or event 80.04, so you can go inside slip.d, and now let's create the file .config. Let's add sudo and let's edit this file. Copy this line and change it with the number product. But before, I must copy the number product again. And take this. And replace it with a number product, and let's save and let's continue now. So this will be this, and now number product also must change, and this also. So let's copy this command now. And now let's reboot. So after the reboot, we will solve the problem for wireless on Evento 80.04. If you have any problem, I'm here to help you. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.